Dr. Trust, trust what's best for your health.